Gunshots were fired during a targeted attack at a North Glasgow street, police have revealed. Officers have launched an investigation after the shock incident, which took place on Salmona Street in the Hamiltonhill area of the city at around 11:30 p.m. on Thursday. No one was injured in the incident, which has sparked increased police patrols in the area. The shots were fired by persons who exited a dark-colored four-door car before returning to the waiting vehicle. It then made off towards Auckland Street. Detective Inspector John Morrison of Glasgow CID said, "The information we have gathered so far leads me to believe that this was targeted and not a random attack. While there was no one injured, it should go without saying that discharging a firearm like this in a built-up area is an incredibly reckless act. I would appeal to anyone who was in the area and who witnessed the car on Salmona Street or the surrounding area on Thursday night to come forward. I would also ask anyone who has private CCTV to check the footage for anything of significance which may assist our inquiries. If you were driving in the area and your car is equipped with a dash cam, I would also ask you to check the footage too. Patrols will be carried out by uniformed officers in the area to provide reassurance while we continue with our investigation. Anyone with information can contact Police Scotland on 101, quoting Incident 3870 of January 16, or call Crime Stoppers anonymously on 0800 555 111. For more on this story, visit the news article link.